Hello, my name is Anthony. In representing of CarePeers, I'm going to introduce how to sterilize and disinfect your baby doll.
So now we have to go through the mathematical calculations. We first calculate the size of the volume of the bucket, and then how many bit solution we need, and then calculate the number of moles and then the molarity.
Whoa, wait a minute, I just joke with you. We doesn't have to get in this kind of complications to calculate how many chemical released to mix up with water and things like that. I just want to teach you a simple way to sterilize and to disinfect your door.
Right now we have got here is a bucket of water and a bottle of home chemical bleach agents, a kind of bleach solutions which you can get it very easily at the supermarket, and of course we have got some baby dolls here. And the reasons we have to disinfect the baby dolls is because the babies have a relatively weak immune system. They are a little bit more vulnerable to bacteria and virus which may make it sick. You are going to give some kind of baby dolls for your babies to play with. And after the baby has played it for a period of time, is a good idea and to disinfect it. Now before I go further, the bleach agent, the chemical the name is for that is sodium hypochlorite, NaOCl3, which is a relatively strong oxidizing agent, but it's still safe to use in safe to use at home. And usually for this kind of solutions, which you can buy easily from the supermarket, they contain 5% of the sodium hypochlorite, and this is a very strong oxidizing agent. So do not mix with other chemicals. Once again, do not mix with other chemical. Okay, and right now we have got a bucket of water and the solution here. I'm going to pour out. I'm going to pull out some oxidizing this kind of bleaching solutions out. And I'm going to use a stir to add a few drops of this bleaching agents into the bucket. So 1, 2, and 3. And that is more than enough. And all right. So we are going to mix it up into a very dilute bleaching solution. And I'm talking about very dilute. Don't make it, very concentrated, because this will ruin us your door. After all, it's a bleaching agent. Yes, and what I'm going to do is to drop this door for washing. So we are going to allow it to soak into the disinfection solutions. And we are going to soak it for half an hour. That is more enough time to kill all the bacteria and virus on the surface and even inside the door. So we are going to soak it fluently for half an hour. Again, half an hour will do. Don't soak it too long, because it is not good for the structure and the color of the door. So here we go. And don't forget to throw this away, because we don't want somebody to pick this store up and think that this is for catering. After I show you how to wash the cloth, I just go through some simple theory about the methods that I'm sterilizing the cloth. About these solutions, the home bleach solutions, is recommended by the World Health Organization (WTO) for using in the hospital as well as at home to kill the germs. And this, their recommendation is just to add a few drops of the bleaching solutions into a bucket of water, and then the oxidizing agents in this chemical, in this bleach solutions, will very effectively kill the germs and bacteria. I'm a trained chemist and I know this method, and this thing is officially, this kind of bleach solution is officially recommended by World Health Organization. So I'm sure that it works very well. And well, I hope you enjoy this video, and have a nice day. And just before I say goodbye, I forgot to tell you. When you are doing this kind of disinfecting operations, don't forget to wear goggles or the safety eyeglass, hand gloves, plastic hand gloves, which you can get it easily from the supermarket. If you have got a lab coat, looks like me working in a standard laboratory, then you get a lab coat. Otherwise, you can use some ring coat or some outer coatings to protect yourself. And this is the personal protective equipment which you require for this simple operation of sterilizing the store. And just one more thing, again, do not mix other chemicals with this bleaching solution, because this bleach solution is a very strong oxidizing agent, and if you mix it, it may cause fire or giving out the bubbles of the toxic chemical. So don't mix this chemical with other reagents or something like that. And once again, this operation is only to be carried out by elders. It is not for children because of the safety concern behind. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.